Fried fish in a slow cooker is cooked quickly enough, but it turns out fragrant and tender. The advantage of a slow cooker is that the fish in it practically does not burn, but acquires an even ruddy crust. You can take any fish for frying, carp, or pink salmon will do. In addition to spices and salt, you can also water the fish with lemon juice. And fried fish can be served with potatoes or rice. The recipe from the category Russian cuisine and consists of 6 cooking steps. The complexity of the dish. Medium. White or red fish are cut into small pieces in thickness. Sprinkle the fish with seasoning and salt. Mix and distribute the spices. Now sprinkle the fish with lemon juice and mix. Pour wheat flour on a plate. Roll each piece in flour. Turn on the slow cooker. Select the frying program. Fry the fish on both sides until golden brown. Fragrant ruddy fish is served to the table with a side dish. Enjoy your meal.